You know, bringing leadership to life really, for me, lives under this sort of false dichotomy, first of all, that there's work and then there's life. And so a lot of times I hear people talk about, you know, I want greater work-life balance. And it is implying that you're either alive or you're at work, you're dead, almost. So it's really quite a false dichotomy. And I think really what people are talking about is having a sense of balance, really having the right levels of engagement at the right time. So what does it look like when I'm home and I want to spend time with my children versus what's it like when I'm at the office and I'm working on a project, or I'm at the office and I need to give attention to one of my direct reports or a person who I'm collaborating with on a project. So it really is about how we give the right amount of energy to the right thing at the right time.